premiere.
It's a Porsche. Oh, yeah.
Yes. Oh my gosh.
No, not Selena. No.
Dude, what's going on in here?
What's going on? I'll pause the music, bud. What's going on here?
I swear I heard Kidz Bop coming from in here.
What's going on, dude? You said you didn't watch Kidz Bop, okay? Then Larry caught you in school singing to the tune of a Kidz Bop song, okay? And now, that's embarrassing, okay? Now, you've got to cut down on your Kidz Bop, because this is embarrassing, okay? You're not gonna get the girls if you're just out there listening to Kidz Bop, okay? Never has a Kidz Bop kid gotten a girl. Why? Because their parents don't let them date, first off. Second off, because the Kidz Bop kids are for little kids, okay? Of course, I watched them when I was like 2 or 3, okay? When I had no sense of what was good music, what was bad music, okay? Now, you've got to stop this, okay? Or I can't be seen in the hanging out with you, okay? You've got to stop. Dude, I swear, okay, it's not Kidz Bop. It's this Mr. Rhino guy. He produces some fire, okay? This is fire, dude, okay? You've got to see that he really gets that rhythm. He sings on beat. It's totally awesome, okay? If it was my opinion, I think he should do "You Used to Call Me on the Telephone Too," but that's not my opinion, okay? And maybe if we leave a comment on his video to do it, something, I don't know. But no, the comments are turned off because he had a high pitched voice. But he's really grown up. He's come a long way, dude. Okay, so let's just get out of my office, because I'm enjoying rocking to some Mr. Rhino. So see ya. Bye, bud.
Mr. Rhino and
fine, I'll leave, okay? Just cut down on Kidz Bop. If I catch you listening to that again, just don't. Ooh, thank God he's gone. Oh my gosh. Okay, what the heck is this, okay? I hear Kidz Bop, okay? It's Old Town Road Kidz Bop, okay? Turn it off! What did I told you I'm listening to Mr. Rhino. Look, telephone. This is such a good song, I love it, okay? All the hip kids are listening to it, but if you want, I'll turn it off, okay? I'll turn it off for 1 second so I can talk to your annoying self, okay? Now why are you interrupting me from this legend, this master? He's so good, okay? You can't interrupt me from this, okay? He's such an influence on my life. I listen to this song. It encourages me to call the girl I like and ask her on a date. But it's so inspirational. Okay, he's a big influence in my life. This Mr. Rhino character, he's awesome. Dude, I'm glad you're influenced by this Mr. Rhino guy. But you've gotta cut down on this Kidz Bop stuff. Okay, I told you before, and I caught you. Okay, look. Get out of my way. Go over there so I can just... I'll show you, okay? All right, dude. So, look. It's Kidz Bop. Right here. They're wonderful singers, okay? But, dude, you can't do this, okay? And what's that look on your... What's that for? What's the look on your face for? I just realized something. You were able to tell all the Kidz Bop songs I was listening to. You must be a Kidz Bop listener. No, how dare you accuse me of that? I'm not a Kidz Bop listener. Okay, I'll be straight with you, bud. I do jam to Kidz Bop when I'm getting ready for the day, for a hard day at school. They really cheer me up, okay? And if I'm completely honest with you, this Mr. Rhino guy, his song's trash, okay? He's not even on rhythm.
Please don't.
He does not need to remake it, okay? That's complete baloney, okay? No, okay? But if people really wanted him to do a remake of this, they'd comment on his video to do it. But no, you don't see that, do you? The comments are turned off, apparently, okay? So, no, we don't need a remix of that, okay? It's complete garbage. But now that I'm honest with you, do you want to jam out to some Kidz Bop? Sure, buddy. What's your favorite song? I really do like Call Me Maybe. It's got all the original cast in here. Let's listen. Let's take a dance.
Now you're in my way. Your stare was holding. Ripped jeans, smile showing. Hot night wind was blowing. Where do you think you're
going, baby? Hey, I just met you. Well, call me maybe. Hey, I'm realized. That's just maybe. So here's my.